Hey YouTube. In this video, I am going to teach you a dance that my marching band slash pep band section does at pep band games like volleyball and basketball. First and foremost, basketball. And the dance I'm going to teach you what we do is called the trombone shuffle. It was made up by somebody in my section who currently plays euphonium now. I'm going to teach you the moves step by step. So the first move we're going to do is we're going to move our arms like we're waddling like a penguin. So you have your right hand up and your left hand down. So this is a four count. So you move back and forth like this. Four counts. One, two, three, four. You're kind of waddling like a penguin, except you're kind of staying still. And the next move I'm going to teach you is you are going to use your hands to like do like a basket thing, like throwing a basketball in the basket or kangaroo pose, however you want to call it. And then while you're doing it, so the hands are five, six, seven, eight. And not only do you move your hands, you also step on your right foot. So putting them together, you go five, six, seven, eight. And then another motion move you do with your hands is you push like this. This is a four count move, so push to the right, push to the left. So push right, push left. This is a four count move. And after that move, the final move you do is you put your arms up like this and make fists with your hands, and you pull them down to the right first, right. And then switch sides to the left, left. So putting them together, it goes right, right, left, left. Now I'm going to teach you how to do the whole trombone shuffle by going slow so you'll follow along with me. So to review, you go waddle, waddle, waddle. Waddle, basket, basket. Sorry, my voice. Start over. Five, six, seven, eight. Waddle, 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 basket, basket, push, push, right, left, left. I'm gonna do it again. And I'm gonna do the counts this time. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven, eight. Now we are going to do a performance speed, which is the way I do it with my section at pep band games. So we're going to take it up a notch. And we're going to do it two times. Follow along with me. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You may have noticed I counted to 16 instead of counting to eight two times. That's okay. That technically still counts. I hope you enjoyed this video and found this useful. Thank you for watching.